And we are live. I think. Maybe. Possibly. Hello? Okay. It just took a little bit for my console to say, hey, we're live. All right, we're doing it. We're doing that thing. Woo! We were in the middle of a task last time. Just got to get right back to it. I don't know what the fuck they're saying. Me? I don't even know what the question was. I don't really care what the question was. We moving along. I think the fastest way to get over there is through here. Report. Cool. Let's go. Report. Hey. No, she never. These questions are dumb. I wish you could turn them off. Report! Yeah. Alright. We back at it. We got it. Sith Lord, what up? Oh, that probably has the Basilisk thing, because I was on my main account. I got 40-something left of Basilisk, or 30-something. One Basilisk task takes so long, though. Oh my lord. I don't know if I want to do Basilisk anymore. Even though I got 20 mil off of it. Yeah, Basilisks are interesting. And I apparently got really fucking lucky. Some people say that even with the 1k drop rate, I still don't get it to like 2 or 3k in. What do we listen to? It's gotta be something Final Fantasy IX. Yeah, Final Fantasy IX. Roses of May. Not sure where that comes in. It's definitely way before it. No? The tree happens pretty early on. I'm killing them too fast. They're not spawning fast enough. Boom. Alright, let's go. That's another Final Fantasy IX. Yo, Shoddy, are you there? I see some viewers. Just wonder if my boy Shoddy in here is lurking. Yeah, if you lurking, I'm calling you out. Don't worry about it. It's gonna happen again. This one's way too slow for my preference right now. There we go. It's a Mega Man. Mega Man songs are just too short. They're just too short. That's because they get on loop. Oh hell yeah. This is fucking X3. This is screen select on X3. Hell yeah. I know my X 1, 2, and 3. Shuffle on Spotify doesn't work. Like at all. This task is going by a little bit slow because they spawn slow. It's all good. Should pot up. So why are you not shuffling? I'm gonna close down Spotify real quick. See if it's just glitching. Hold on, we'll have the music right back. It's just annoying me, it won't shuffle. Don't. There we go. That's better. Boom. We got shuffled, boys. We got shuffled. Why Why is this on the list? Next, please. Not supposed to have any vocals on my list. None at all. This is Nier. We're okay with Nier. Y'all need to spawn faster! I probably should go to a more populated world so they spawn faster. Boom. Boom. Like this one. Man, I got 9 kills though. It's a whatever. It's a whatever. Oh yeah, goals for this stream is 40 combat, so we can start using Banaka. Also 40 attack for rune, obviously, and then we're gonna go for 40 defense, so we can wear rune again. Don't know if we're gonna make all those goals, but that is the goals for today's stream. Where is the wolves? And I may or may not off screen some more cooking. And because once I get to lobsters, that's when the XP really starts shooting off. So with lobsters, we're gonna keep going up until monkfish, which is 60 something, 68 I think. Yeah, I'm gonna do a little bit of cooking for EXP and maybe some really, I'm 3 XP from 23, that's annoying. But I'll be doing cooking for profit, more than likely. And it'll give me enough food to, you know, deal with stuff. I attacked it anyway. Alright, let's go. We need a new task! We need a new task! Boop. Let's go. No Slayer Cave. Just hope for no Slayer Cave. Because I need to get construction up to really start doing Slayer Cave. Vampires. Okay. Aren't there juvenile vampires, like, right over here? I seem to remember this. Like, just south of the farming patches. Rail Vampire. There we go. Thirty-nine attack. Whoops. Ah, they hit hard. Oh, they hit hard. This might be a little bit rough. Might be a little bit rough. That's what I get for telling them I want anything. Nope. I don't. Nope. No. There's one way over there. That's going to be the bad part about vampires. They're so spread out. And they're higher level. And hitting me so accurately, too. Jeez. Even higher level? Bad decisions. I'm gonna deal with it, but bad decisions. I make lots of them. This is definitely Cuphead. I added Cuphead to the list recently. Did that right after the last stream. Might be able to kill one more before I need more food. Possibly. Wreck my shit. Hey, you got a ruby. Hit me so fucking hard. And y'all trying to gang up on me, I see that. Might have to run. Zubok skin. Ouch. Gotta run.
Ah! Save me!
I might have bit off a little bit more than I could chew on this one. Oh, they're sapping my strength? Really? I didn't know vampires did that. Okay. Okay. Goes in the cell tab. Grab another potion. All the food. We need all the food. Looking up vampires to find out where the lowest one is. Boop, boop, boop. Vampires. Probably the juveniles, which is what I was trying to take on. Oh no, these are lower level. Okay, where are these? What? Woods west of, no, east of Berg der Rot. Okay. Berg der Rot. Matt, where's Berg der Rot? No, it's down here somewhere. Is it? Yes. I don't have any way to get down there quickly. And don't you have to do a quest to actually get inside here? It's Morton. Yeah, okay. Those are definitely in places that I don't think I can go. That's the lowest level one. The Juvenites. These are level 50. They're pretty much the same places. I know the buyers are going to be over there too, and the sentinels. The feral ones are basically where I just was. Okay. Well, I guess we're going back to Pharaoh's. Unless I want to do the stuff for Berg der Rot. Which, that's the whole in Aid of the Myreek, in... No, In Search of the Myreek, and then In Aid of the Myreek. I think I have to do both of those. That's a hefty toll if I want to go that route for now, when I just want, like, two more levels. Well, four more levels. Combat levels.
Stop hitting me! I don't want you! I want him.
Alright, fine. Fine! Get off me. There we go. That thing took my skills too. Damn. Might have to talk to this dude and put it back to combat level. I actually might be able to range these. I really thought about it. You jumped on that so fast. I know I'm good looking, but you didn't have to jump the boat that fast. Let me pump up the volume. They hurt so much. I might have to quest and come back to doing this task. Yeah, that might have to be a thing. I mean, there's a lot of quests to do that will give me plenty of strength and combat XP. But I am not strong enough to take these on right now. I mean, they are double my level, so. Let's do that. Let's do some of these quests because I gotta do a whole bunch of quests anyway. Let's go to the exchange and let's plan out what quests we're gonna do. I think waterfall should be like number one on the list. I don't even care. I like the song. I'm gonna keep it. Scorpion Catcher? Nah, I need a higher prayer level. Yeah, Waterfall. That's 13,000 experience. Waterfall, and we need quest points for Dragon Slayer 1. Yeah, let's do Waterfall first. So for Waterfall, we're gonna need stuff we don't have, obviously. Throw you in there. Boom. Hey, most of it sold. Except for the Zenith. Really? Put it up there for lore. Whatever. Air Rune. Earth Rune. Water Rune. Better up. Boom. Really? That did not buy a rope. Okay. We're buying a rope. Okay, cool. That didn't buy for too much. We have games necklace. Skills necklace would be pretty good. Don't have an arty cloak. And I have food. Alright. So, games necklace. Boom. And then food. Oh. We're good. Need to go to the Barbarian out. Post. It's like over this direction. Yeah. Apparently, I went too far to the east. That's fine. Hey, girl. How can I help? Always getting in trouble. He sees hidden treasure, etc., etc. Would you? You're so kind. Sure. Board the raft. And then speak to Hudson. You alright, dude? There's treasure! Go over here, and rope it. Dumb expert. Lasso skills. There's a door there, but we can't get in it yet. Hey, Headley, what up? I'm supposed to go upstairs. Looking for a book. Look on Braxton. Read that real quick. Boom. Now I'm supposed to go to the Gnome Village, which is way the fuck down here. How do I get here quickly? Can't use fairy rings. I should really open up the Grand Tree. The tree network would be really good for traveling around. Can't travel to Artie. The Watchtower Teleport tab be really good. But I think I need to finish a quest for this. Nightmare Zone. Yeah, we can do this. Nightmare Zone. There it is. Teleport. Brain is insufficiently experienced for Nightmare Zone, really? What? Such a nerd streaming more? I know. I'm such a nerd. So apparently I can't do Nightmare Zone. What else is down here? Clan Wars? Yeah, Clan Wars. That'd be the only other option. No, Castle Wars, not Clan Wars. That would have took me to the wrong place. How you doing, FML? Get home from work? You doing your thing? Stamina pots would have been a good idea, too. I just remembered. Your home might do a quest. Do Sins of the Father. It's an amazing quest. And I'll get to hear you bitch about it for the next month. straight up, and then we'll get to the maze. Gotta do Darkness of Hollowville first and bitch about that. Darkness of Hollowville wasn't that bad, though. It's annoying because you have to do all the fucking backtracking through the damn city, but not really that bad. This is Abzu. Abzu is a very beautiful game. You should be a part-time garbage man? Yes, yes, you should. Then we can joke on you even more. Because you know that's coming next.
Hitting me.
All right, we're in the dungeon. East side should have a crate that's apparently off-colored. And shit that's going to attack me. This one? They all look the same color, honestly. Oh, maybe this one? Yep, there we go. Yes, I'm guiding up these quests, cause yeah, I don't really wanna figure this shit out again. Hey, Glory. This pebble, bank all items, including runes, except for Glorious Bow. Okay. Let's go to Barb Outpost, I guess. All of those. Doom. Everything that's on me. The rest of this should be fine. No. I took off the damn necklace. I'm a dummy dumb dumb. There we go. Okay. All The reason why we got this is to go to Fishing Guild, because this one is slightly closer. And we are going, like, honestly, I don't remember. I think it's right here. Yeah, I think it's right here. Really should have saved my run energy. Oh, gotta use it. Yeah. Okay. I believe we go this way. Not sure. Get me out of here. Ow. That kind of hurt. Not gonna lie, that kind of hurt. Ow. Okay, I got the urn, got the amulet. What else we need to do? I know we need to go back to a bank. None of these guilds are actually going to help me there, though. Let's go to Lumbridge. This is Kefka's theme song, just so y'all know. The best villain in any Final Fantasy. Let's go up. Okay, now we need the air runes. 5, 6. 6 water runes, 6 earth runes. The amulet, the urn, a rope. And a games like this. Okay. I think we're ready. This quest really isn't all that hard. It's just kind of frustrating if you're really, really, really low level. Let's just save the run, because I'm going to need to run to go past the fire giants. Wait, do I even go past fire giants? Yeah, on the left path. On the left path, you go past Spire Giants. Saving that run energy. Wait, people were throwing down caviar? Really? It's like, why would you even bother at that point? tree. Wear the amulet, go in, open the door. Now the fire giants won't one-shot me, but they can two-shot me. Pretty sure. Searching. Got the key. Let's go. Nope. Hello, fire giants. Okay, here we go. Gotta use one rune on each pillar. Put the amulet on the statue. There we go. Glad it had that warning, because I was going to click take treasure. There we go. We got some strength XP and attack XP. Just one more level for level 40. Alright, what else can we do for strength? We did that. Nothing really. Like, I can do In Search of the Myreek, but it's low level. Low level stuff. What about attack? Fairy Tale 1 gives some. Not a lot, though. It does give some. Tree Gnome Village gives 11,000. What about defense? Defense really needs to go up. Soul's Bane? Okay, I'm listening on that one. Holy Grail. Yes, please. That needs to get started. The Fremenink Trials. Could do that. So I need to do Merlin's Crystal before I can do Holy Grail. This one just needs me to teleport around the place. Okay, Okay, Merlin's crystal is really low level. Nice. Okay, we might do this. Merlin's crystal into the Holy Grail. But you gotta defeat a 120. No, we're not doing a Holy Grail. So we'll skip that. Soul's Bane, multiple 40 to 46 enemies. Not quite ready for that. But Tree Gnome Village, the Warlord in that one, I'm like 99.999% sure you can safe spot this one. Yeah, you can safe spot this. Okay. The question is, do I don't want to do magic or range to safe spot? Probably range. They're both pretty low, but range I think would be the better option. So let's do this. We're going to go back to the Barb Outpost. Gonna dump all this crap in the bank. And I don't want this shit on this tab, so we're gonna make a new tab for all this miscellaneous bullshit from quests. Gold bar can go in the sell tab, the diamonds can go in the sell tab, this thing can go in the junk portion, that's going in the junk shit. Rope can stay in this tab for now. Do I have a hatchet? Nope. No hatchet. So I can't cut down logs. What we'll do is go to the exchange. I'm gonna buy some normal logs. We need 6 of them. That should be fine. There we go. This is a funky song. Alright, we got the logs. Range. Level 20 for studded. I got a feeling we're gonna get a lot of levels off of this, so it might behoove me to get studded. So like, might even want to take both stacks of those. Can't wear that till 20, right? But let's go ahead and get studded. So chaps, let's go. Studded body, let's go. That did not instant buy. Cool. Well, fuck make it 1K. Didn't buy for that much more. Cool. Alright, Intrigue Gnome Village. I technically could have started this already, because I was right there. What world am I on? 330. Not 330. That's FML. I am on 356. Fucking dyslexia seems so backwards. Alright, we are going to Castle Wars, because that's going to be the closest. And welcome to the stream, Alpha. Is that Alpha Lolly Prime? So you're the biggest, baddest lolly on the yard? I should have brought some food. Yeah, I should have brought food. Oh well. We can always teleport back. We got plenty of teleports on us. And I can get a dueling ring to get back to the Castle Wars. So we'll be good. We'll be good. Alright. Oh, I didn't put the vamps on. Oh well. It's not that much more range hits. Okoy, can you take me there? No. Alright. Hey, Alpha. Wanna trade with me? What are you trying to give me, bro? I mean, just to let you know, I do have like 100 mil on my main. You still cool with that? Yeah. I do have money. That's not really an issue. No, I'm not a noob. I got a main account. I'm doing this because I wanted to. I want to start a brand new one. Yeah, I was killing Basilisk. I got my first Basilisk task with Konar, and on that first task, I got a jaw 2 days ago. And I was just like, what? But I don't think I want to do Basilisk anymore because that task takes forever. I had 200 plus assigned, and I still got 40 something left after like 3 days. Probably put 2 or 3 hours in it. Stop hitting me! Wait till you get 92 plus Slayer. What's that 92? That's Serby. And Smoke Devil? What's so special about Serby and Smoke Devil? And Hydra, for that matter. Ah. Isn't Cerberus only that long because of trying to kill Cerberus himself? And Hydra itself? Hey, bro. I'm trying to help you out. the Serb kills are fast. So I've never actually done Cerberus at all. My main's at 88 or 89 Slayer. It's getting the Serb that takes the time. Interesting. Alright, I'm looking for somebody with a red hat. That's the lieutenant. Looking for the commander. There we go. Like at first, you only get 1 to 3 kills per trip. So you get it down. Interesting to know. I have the wood, bro. I have the wood. Oops. I'll try my best, bro. Okay. Go to the second tracker and talk to him, then do the same to the first, and then finally the third. Where are the trackers at? Oh. Me. Boom. There we go. So, trackers are... having some technical issues with my quest log. My tracker that I'm looking up. There we go. I can see shit. Yes. Alright. So I'm trying to talk to the second one, then first and third. Got it. Got it. Boom. You use the quest helper plugin on Runelite? There's a quest helper plugin? What? Hold up. Time out, what? Doing this live. 8-ball plugin, idle notifier, annoyance mute, bronzeman. Oh, I didn't see that. Sorry. Quest. Optimal quest live. Or which one of these? Helper for questing. Optimal quest guide for Questscape by Old School Wiki. Both either. Sure. No, it resized my screen. This is why I hate going through that. Boom. And then... there we go. But... how does it work? Might not work to my next quest? Well, ain't that booty. That's fine. We're going towards number two first. Hopefully none of this shit's aggro. I am at that range where this shit could be aggro. I really only want to deal with the boss, you know? Download the other one. That one's taking way longer to install. There we go. Yes. Don't know. Stretch fit. There we go. Yeah, that's fine. It'll be helpful next time, because we're going to be doing quests this time. Are you okay? Gave me the Y coordinates. Alright. And apparently these things are not aggro. 2, 3, and then 1. Okay, we're going to 3 now. Which should be like right here. There you are. Also, I just thought of this. Maybe I don't want both of these installed. So I'm gonna remove this one. The wolves around the boss were aggro. Yeah, I kinda figured that. I'm not too worried about those. There is gonna be a safe spot. I just gotta figure out where it is. Boom. Alright. Then the last one is up here. Like, if the guide says it's got a safe spot, then I believe it has a safe spot. That's kind of how I go with those. Okay. Got the three of those. And if I die trying to find a safe spot, then I fucking die. That's how it goes. Not like I'm doing Iron Man, you know? Alright. Got the three of those. Then we go to the ballista. We can run our way down there, I think. Ballista's right here. Did they tell me the chords? Completely misses. Cool. Misses. Sure. Nice. Talk to the commander, which is right over here. Okay. Save my run energy.
I'll never let you take it.
Okay. I'm still going. Okay, we can go. I probably should have some food. Yeah. Food would be good. Oh, can I just go over the thing? There we go. Yeah, let's go get some food. Let's go get my vamp races. You know, stuff that I need that I should have thought about. Vamp races, there. Where? Boots, there we go. Wear them. Food. There we go. Eat all the food. And now, let's go back to jewel ring. There we go. Let's get 5 of these. Let's get 5 of those. Definitely going to be using those. Boom. Yo, thank you for that follow, man. I do appreciate it. We can drop that in there. Alright. Now let's go to the Duel Arena. Check this out. Not the Duel Arena, for free. Castle Wars. Hold up, what is this? Ferox Enclave? What is this? I don't recognize that. Is that for Clan Wars? Wilderness PvP hub. Gotcha. Explains why I don't recognize it, because anything PvP I kind of shy away from. Just use all the run energy. Try last man standing sometimes. It's fun, zero risk, and you can make good GP. Not gonna lie, more than likely I will never try it. I just don't like PvP. Like, I'll go to the wilderness and I'll be that person running away and trying to save myself, and I don't mind doing that, but the PvP, not my thing. I even clipped out I put it on highlights where I was running away from a PKer. It was funny to me, so I clipped it. That happened last night when FML and I were doing KBD. I have an orb! Most of the time you're only fighting bots in LMS, so not really PvP. Fair. I clicked the wrong thing. stop hitting the wrong button. It's like, two more? Alright, there we go. Boom. And kick me back out. Talk to the warlord. Oh, that's a sneaky safe spot. Okay. This might take me a few tries, but this is pretty sneaky. I like this. Almost there. Moment of truth coming in. It's supposed to be like right here. I thought. No. I know you gotta follow the wall here. Oh, those are those wolves. Let me get past you. You're big and beefy. I don't want to mess with you. What up, bro? There, stop! Run away, run away. Okay, now we're supposed to go south like this and attack you like that. Hey, that's not so bad. I just hope I have enough arrows now. Because this is going to take a while. It's gonna take a long while, if I can even do it. I should be using the bronze right now. Should definitely be using the bronze right now. So how's everybody's day going? Some very epic music for this too. I like this playlist.
Three hours later.
Oh shit, I hit him for a three? I'm hitting him way harder than I thought I would. That's for damn sure. I might as well get my food out and eat my dinner. I got ground beef, broccoli, some black beans, a little bit of garlic, a little bit of it's like powdered cheese. It's powdered like cheddar cheese, I think. It's not a lot. And a little bit of salt and pepper on the ground beef. It's pretty good. That's what, 100 arrows, give or take, and got 20 HP off. Wow, this is gonna be bad. This is Cryptid and Necro Dancer. That's a game I really need to check out. Really, really, really need to check out. I might put this fight up at 2x speed for YouTube. Holy moly, this is taking a while. Oh wow, I'm only getting 1 XP per hit off of you? That's booty. You should get regular XP off of this, I'm sorry. Well, I'm definitely not getting 20 range off of this, unfortunately. Man, that really does suck. I was hoping to get XP off of... Thank you. But nah, when I was going down some steps, running down some steps, I kind of slipped on some water. And when I was trying to restabilize myself, I had kind of yanked on my arm, so it pulled the, I forgot which tendon the doctor said, but she said it got pulled. Only like 15 minutes while I catch up and work. Alright, dude. We just kind of like sitting here trying to kill something that's way much higher level than me. You know, the usual. Hoping I got enough arrows to even do this shit. Should have brought magic. Magic would have been a better route. Let's see, 170 divided by 2 is what? 85? I haven't even got this fucker halfway. Jeez. Jeez. Oh shit, this is Final Fantasy IX battle music? Kind of shocked by that. I don't remember battle music being that epic in Final Fantasy IX. It's pretty good. Yeah, it is. I was just shocked that it was Final Fantasy IX. I really don't remember any music this epic. Alright, I got him halfway with a small stack. I think it was 300 arrows, so I think we're good. Did I finish Final Fantasy IX? Yes. Way back in the day. Eventually, I will get to all Final Fantasies on this channel, but we'll see how that goes. I might be doing it off stream and be on YouTube only. We'll see. We'll see. Hell, I might put it in my morning stock. That's a huge undertaking. Not really. I mean, just for as much as I streamed on RuneScape, I could have beat a Final Fantasy. Let's not get that twisted. Out of arrows! Next stack. One of the many, many. There's only 13 Final Fantasies I would do, and some of them are stupid short. I mean, the bigger undertaking is going to be Yakuza. I'm going to be doing the Yakuza series now that they're all coming to PC. I just needed to not do Yakuza while everybody we know is doing Yakuza, you know? Yeah, all the Yakuza's coming to PC. The Yakuza 3, 4, 5 are coming on the 21st of this month. Yakuza 6 is coming out like a month after that, I think. And Yakuza 7's already out. Thank you. Nice, I owned them on PSN, but since I left the PS for your sister, I could do it with a finish on PC. Yeah? I keep telling people this, and people don't understand that every game that is published eventually comes to PC at some point. That's to say if my PC will run it, but it should be less demanding than Konami. It's the remastered bundle, so maybe? I don't know. It is the remastered bundle, though. Favorite dog shit on console? Have you looked at the remaster bundle? Because 3, 4, and 5 were in a remaster bundle for PS4. And if that's still what you consider dog shit, then that's what it is. You own the bundle on PS4. Okay. I mean, I've never seen them personally, but that's the bundle that's coming to PC. They barely improved on anything. Unfortunate, but that's how companies go. Yeah, I'm thinking next month, if my wrist will actually let me do it, the month of February is going to be Mega Man month, and I'm going to try to knock out as many Mega Man games during February as I can. Hopefully I can do a lot, but never know. That's the only, thing that I got. That I got planned for this year so far. Yep, Mega Man month. They could have gotten the Kiwami treatment and sold separately for a higher cost. They could have. Would have been dope for people like me who played the original. So, having said that, they still might do the Kiwami treatment, but it's going to be time until that actually comes out. It really depends on how well they sell. If they sell really good, they might do the Kiwami treatment for each and every one of them. And I got a feeling that they're going to sell like hotcakes once they release. Holy shit, we got 7 viewers for me just ranging this dude for the last, 20-30 minutes. I don't know. Y'all must be listening to the music. The music is good, and I appreciate all you lurkers. They will. PC gamers love them when companies decide to give us a chance and prove them how much income. There's been a few games that flopped pretty damn hard on PC. Fable was actually one of those. Speaking of, Fable is another game that I need to play. I definitely need to play that. No, Fable Anniversary came out. Fable Anniversary was the very first Fable game on PC, I do believe. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure Fable Anniversary was the first PC port. Ed the Rando did Fable. I've checked out a couple of his streams. He is pretty damn cool. He just streams at very weird times for me personally. 27 more HP, dude. Just hurry up and die already. Just hurry up and die. Yep, but it seems his time's changed a bit. I actually mod for him, but was also missing quite a while. It's all good, dude. Ed Durando is like... His content is typically pretty good top tier. It's just he's so random on his time slot. If he was on at a more consistent like hour that I could watch, I would absolutely watch him a lot more. It's kind of the same thing I tell FML all the time. Bro, you need to have a consistent schedule so I gotta watch your ass. Having said that, I might be getting a new job here shortly. When I did the preliminary interview, it sounded very promising. I got my second interview coming up this Monday. And if I get that job, schedule's changing. Not completely, but it is definitely changing. What? What? It locked me out. Fucking hell. I hope I don't have to kill him from the beginning again. What? I'm upset. I'm upset. We were fighting him for like a long ass time. I'm upset. Fuck this. God damn it. Nah, that wasn't somebody else. That was me just being lackadaisical and not keeping up moving around shit on the thing. Alright, we're gonna do this differently. We're taking a Staff of Air and we're taking some mine runes. We don't have high enough level for Wind Bolt. Always fuck up on interview part, but mind you, this is before I had my first real job, first IT job basically. This is how I view interviews. I either get the damn job or I don't, and I don't really give a damn if I get it or not. And I have that mentality for every interview, and it's worked so far. Okay, I need my wealth ring so I can buy some more runes. Let's go to the exchange. Man. That's still unfortunate. Hold on, I think I got a black hat. Do I have a black hat? Yes. Wear that. We'll wear the black robes. Yes. Sure. Even though it doesn't give a bonus. these give me negative magic? Nah, I can just wear those in. That can come off. We're gonna keep that. For this world to stop hating, can't find a good reason, can't find hope to believe in. Yep, could probably have that mentality now since I have a job. Back then I was sitting for 6 months looking for a job and the desperation must have been coming off strongly. Yeah, I can fully understand that, bro. I can definitely tell you when I first got my IT job, I was probably in the same boat, honestly. Alright, we're gonna go to Berthrop to trade in some of these tokens so I can get another 100k. Also, that one should not be on my list. There we go. Get some more Amelie's crystals to sell. Oh, I need to get my Grand Exchange ring again. Boom. Trade Grace. Buy one. Open it up. Go to the Grand Exchange. Sigh, please. It is definitely a good song. Hundo? Nice. And it sold for a little bit more. Cool. We're gonna buy fire runes. Wait a minute. Hold on, before I do that. We're gonna buy a fire staff and some more air runes. Let's buy 4,000 of these? Sure. Okay. Staff of Fire. So I can't do a battle staff yet, I don't think. Let's look it up. Let's look it up. Instead of buying it, let's just look it up. Weapons. Battle staves are level 30, so definitely can't use those. Okay. Staff of Fire. Boom. Got a Staff of Fire. Weld it. Put the Staff of Air in the bank. And let's get some more Mind Runes. Fine. At least 1k. Fuck it, let's go 2k. Let's go 2k. Boom. Alright. We can deposit you. We got that. Let's get a little bit of food. Not a whole lot. Anything else I'm forgetting? Customers. Let's go. But yeah, dude, the whole job interview, etc., etc., I'm just old enough to where I don't give a fuck what people think about me personally, and I'm confident enough in my ability to do things, regardless of my education. So I'm just in that realm where I don't care. You're either gonna hire me or not, and you'll see what I can do once you hire me. That's just my mindset nowadays. Because I've been to too many jobs where I have the least qualifications, but do the most work and am the best worker, to where I just don't give a fuck anymore. I used to go in there all like timid and shit, and basically let the interviewers walk over me because I didn't have education. Nowadays, it's like, bro, do I really need to know what DHCP is when I'm a network engineer? Like, seriously. I'm a network engineer, not a system admin. And I can confidently say that because at these interviews, they be throwing out all these acronyms and they don't even know what they are. And every once in a while, you actually get an IT hiring manager and they'll be like, yep, you're right. Alright, we should be able to run the rest of the way now. And it's still going to take forever, even with magic. But we got almost 3,000 casts. It should go a lot better. Also, put that on. There we go. And he is in armor, so setting up magic is the better choice. Range was probably the worst choice. Alright, dude, let's talk. Run away! Oh, right! Magic? You get XP even if you smash. I totally forgot that. Magic was the better route anyway! I get XP! Fucking dumb. I'm dumb sometimes. I'm sorry, guys. I'm just fucking dumb sometimes. Yep, normally they throw dumb questions out sometimes that is not related to the field. Interviews are very poorly judged in many big companies. I know the startup do a bit of a better job. I've definitely noticed that smaller companies definitely pick up the ball on that shit a lot better. That is 100% true, because usually they bring out the actual person, like the supervisor you'll be working with on a smaller company, where if you're at a bigger company, they will talk to the you'll talk to HR basically. And that'd be it. Or the upper manager that is so removed from IT, it's ridiculous. I should've did magic last time. He's getting his ass handed to him now. Yeah. Okay. Y'all can hate me. I wasted everybody's time. At least it's an hour. Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. Wow. He's definitely getting his ass handed to him. And we're making gains. That's level 18. This is another Final Fantasy IX. I swear this thing does not shuffle well. Job you had now, didn't have to sell myself even for. It felt more like a chat than an interview. But the big ones like Amazon, AWS felt like I was being grinded just to see how much shit I could memorize about as many fields and as generic as possible. Yeah. I've done interviews for Amazon as well, and they didn't give a damn if you were actually good at the job. They just cared that you could say all the correct questions. You could answer the questions in a way that they could understand it. It's almost like they had a script that they was reading and looking at a cheat sheet. And I hate interviews like that. I don't, even if I was like the most knowledgeable person about a topic, I would still hate interviews like that. Give me someone that actually knows what the fuck they're talking about, please. Just please. Hey, it's Goro's theme. No, this is the This is the land. This is the Veldt. This is the Veldt song, where you first meet Goro. Well then, we finished the quest. Does this unlock trees? Sultana! Sultana! Intania! Sultana! Boom. 44 attack. Yeah, boy, level 40. Can I talk to the spirit tree? Hell yeah. Hell to the yeah. Unlocked the travel point. Got to level 40. I'm half tempted to reset my Slayer task, but we ain't doing that. We ain't resetting any task. I can get that rune. Scimitar. Boom. Let's get it. Build that fucker. Hell to the yeah. Alright. Let's put everything in the bank. Let's take you out. You are going to be on this tab. Like so. You are going into the cell tab. We can release you. We can release you. Grab all of this. What else? We're going to get that first. Hold on. Headset about to die.
1 second, folks.
Headset plugged in. What else do I need? I need something here. Let's put the glory on. Can wear the ring of wealth. That'll be fine. Cape. For the cape, we're gonna put on this right here. Doesn't have much defense, but that's fine. Boop and boots. There we go. Not much defenses, but it's a little bit of something. Alright. Exactly. I was asked my interest by another company, and when I expressed it was a machine learning interview, asked me to explain what that was about. Yet the position I was applying for was a data scientist. When I explained what it was, they were like, oh, AI, why didn't you just say that? Because they're in little social bubbles and don't understand what other companies are doing or saying. That's the problem with the IT world. You'll find many companies in these little social bubbles and know this is how this little thing works and this is what we call it. But other places and other places around the world call it something completely different. For instance, when you're talking about routing, there's many different ways to look at routing. And some people call it slapstick. Some people call it sticky tracks. Some people call it some people just call it straight out networking, and that's completely wrong. It's just a part of networking. It's not networking. Some people also call it desired paths. I mean, I've had so many interviews where they called it desired paths, and I'm like, okay, you're talking about routing then, right? No, we're talking about desired paths. Okay, let's look this up on Google and find out what Desires Pass mean. Routing tables. So we're talking about routing tables, right? No, we're talking about Desired Pass. Okay, I don't want to work with you. Have a nice day. Alright, we are almost ready. Almost ready. Boom. Yeah, they only know their script and the one terminology of it, proving that they can just read a damn script. Exactly, dude. Exactly. I can't tell you how many times I've ran across shit like this. I should be working on block. I just realized I should be working on block. We're good. We're good. I switched it over. Those eights, though, that's pretty damn sexy, if I say so myself. I think the next big breakpoint is going to be level 70. Well, I can get a rune longsword. No, I need a quest for that. But I need Lost City when I get to that anyway. Avast! Dear sir, avast. Kinda busy here, bro. I know you need my help, and I want your help. I want your goods in your box. Hello there, boy. Yes, sir? Give me all your stuff. Coins and a ring. Boom. Just got coins this time. Eh, whatever. Then they judge you more on something like company fit than actual knowledge because the interview is not knowledgeable. Yes. So I had an interview for a company out in Ohio, and I got the job, mind you. Like, they offered me the job and everything. I just couldn't get out there to actually accept it. And like 90% of the whole interview process was trying to identify if I was a good fit for the place. I was like, and mind you, that was a 2-hour interview. And at the end of the 2-hour interview, I was like, does it really matter if I'm a good fit for the place if I don't know how to do the job? Because if I don't know how to do the job, other people are just going to get frustrated. Until eventually I get fired because other people just don't want to deal with me. And the hiring manager is like, yep, you are exactly right. So why did we spend all this time? A clue scroll? Hell to the yeah. Where are we going for this? Relica. Okay. That's a long ass journey. Just saying. But yeah, we had that long ass interview for how good of a fit I am. And the hiring manager was like, yeah, you're so right. We might be doing these interviews wrong. Like, yeah, dude, you probably are. Yeah, assertiveness is yours, definitely something admirable in a stupid process like that. I can see myself trying it out now that I have a job and no longer desperate. Dude, I was actually desperate at the time. I'm just not going to put up with bullshit. This was when I didn't have a job this was back in January last year, where I had literally walked out on my job because the supervisor was basically telling me I need to get along with the other people when the other people were just doing shit wrong. You know what I'm saying? I was like, nah, I ain't about that, bro. I ain't about that at all. I want to do my job, and that'd be it. You trying to get me to make good with all these people that are just fucking morons that I'm not supposed to be helping out anyway because they're not even part of my company? Nah, that's not how this works. They might be the primary contractor, but they do not govern how I go patch a port or how I configure a switch. If they don't have the paperwork, it don't get done. Yeah, FML over here on World 330, killing some Vorkath. Not even paying attention over here, except for listening to music. How's Vorkath going, by the way? Killed 242. Question, FML, how many have you been killing like a day? Very close to that prayer scroll. Awesome, awesome. 20 or so a day? That's not bad. That's not bad at all. Have no idea what y'all talking about here for the music and commentary. Well, I'm not really commentating on the game itself. I'm mostly talking about real life shit. That's alright. This game is what it is. Y'all here for my company and music. I really need to get construction up so I could just teleport to the house. Hey Chief, I have a clue scroll. What makes this game so addictive for y'all? You play it quite often? It's... How to describe that? Okay, need to go to Varrock. Let's go to the Grand Exchange. Let me put it this way, Shoddy. It's one of those games where you have to try it out for yourself, and then just see how you react to playing it yourself. There's no one that can tell you how this game is a good reaction for you until you try it yourself. But for me personally, it is the goal orientations. Like, I can set my goal, I can go for it, and it might take me a year or two to get to that goal, but I'm going for that goal. Beckon in the dig site, near the Eastern Witch. You must have a green gnome hat, snakeskin boots, and an iron pickaxe. Okay. I don't have a stash unit, so I gotta go to the market to get all this stuff. Thank you. Oh, and Shoddy, it's free to play. You can try it out for free. And I highly suggest trying it out for free. Just see if you like it. You can play it on your phone. Okay, I need a green hat, snakeskin boots. Can I even wear snakeskin boots? Hold on. Armor. Snakeskin armor. I need 30 defense and 30... Well, shit. I can't do this clue right now. I'm still gonna buy the snakeskin shoes, but... Boom. Let's put it up for 1,000. Just to make sure we buy it. We also need a green gnome hat. No. A green hat. Okay. Once you caught up in work, can watch your gameplay a bit. Cool. I mean, I'm doing the very noob stuff right now. So, you will definitely see some stuff of what you expect to do for like the very beginning of the game. I can wear that, I can wear that, but I cannot wear that. That's what I thought. Quickest way to get 30 defense and range is just train range. Hold on. Need a glory, need this. Okay. Boots, cape, and ring. That's my upgrade. Cape is here, boots are there, and the ring, we can just take a wealth. Now the question is, where do I go for range XP? I can go down to kill hill giants. That wouldn't be a bad idea, killing hill giants. Take a little bit of food. I'm gonna need more arrows. I think I can only do steel. Steel arrows are 9 apiece. How much does the shop sell for? Hold on. I'm a waiting. They're sold for 12 apiece. Okay, so it is better for me to buy from the exchange. How much money I got? 60? We'll get a stack of 7,000. Or not. 6,000. Should be more than enough. And I bought one. Yeah, I bought one. One whole arrow. Amazing. One whole arrow. There we go. Alright. Just to make sure. Yeah, Oakbow does have the steel. I want to use up the iron arrows first, and then we'll swap over. Any chance of me playing Souls tomorrow? I'm going to be starting Souls at 9 p.m., and we're going to be going for at least 4 hours. Oh, an hour late? I mean, I could technically start at 11 and go till 3. That way you don't miss any of it, bro. I mean, tomorrow is actually pretty open and free for me. And I don't mind moving that back 2 hours. That's not a big deal for me. I believe the safe spot for this is all the way down here. Could be wrong, but I think it's like... Uh-oh. I think it's here. No? Yeah, there we go. Safe spot! Woot! And we want long range, because that's defense XP. Yeah, I don't mind. Shoddy, the whole reason I'm playing Dark Souls is because of you to begin with. If it wasn't for you, I would have never made it my 50 follower goal. Hell, let me go change that on my schedule. Boop, boop. One second. Don't want to hear myself. Schedule. Edit schedule. Boop, boop, boop. Starting at 11 p.m. Save. 11 to 3. There we go. Updated. 21 defense! Woot! But yeah, dude. Dark Souls is only happening because of you to begin with. Also, I am like super stuck on Dark Souls from the last stream. I have no idea where I need to go. I think I need to go through the cathedral. That's like the only thing I can think of. Got 14 range. Nice. Nice, nice. Definitely get 30 defense long before we get 30 range. So the share XP, once that's over with. Are there any quests that I can do for defense? That is a question. Soul's Vein doesn't give a lot of XP. Holy Grail, but I need to do some really high-end stuff for that. Dragon Slayer don't have the quest points for. So basically, no. Ah, yes, I remember you were where you left off. You actually had more than one path you could take. Whatever you find easiest, though. I kind of left off at the beginning of the game, though. So I found the black. I found two blacksmiths, actually. I think there was two of them. The more you know, the more you know it's the wrong way. Meh. Whatever. So, if I go to the cathedral, I'm pretty sure if I keep going up there, that's where the bell tower is and one of the bells that I'm supposed to bring. And then if I go towards the Undercity, Lando, I think Lando, if I keep getting enough curses, I can definitely go through there. That's not an issue. I just need to get enough curses to be able to hit the spirits. Stop doing that. Here we go. So what am I fighting for? Everything. No. Nope. Obviously, Mega Man. Dragon wanna die? No, I'm not gonna die at this. There's no possible way I die at this. Definitely gonna die at Dark Souls though. Many times over. I think I still have my tracker set with 25 deaths on Dark Soul. Thought of this? No, it wouldn't be more efficient. I was about to say, I just thought about doing magic while doing this to get the defense XP, because I do need to get my magic up. I would like my magic to like 25 so I can teleport to Varrock instead of using teletabs, because that's a lot cheaper. But then, also, we're talking about not getting range and defense XP, which is what I'm trying to go for. Oh well. I didn't think I would find a clue where I had to have 30 and 30 so early. Those can get dropped. Thank you. Let's move to a higher populated world. House party world. Only warned about dangerous worlds, thank you. Okay. Come here. Boom. Now you should spawn way faster. This is another Ori song, pretty sure. It's got that melodic type thing going on to it, where it's just pleasant and you just want to sit there and listen to it. That's the only thing I remember out Ori. I actually can't wait to play it, Ori. I haven't really done platformers since when was the last time I did a platformer? When was the last time I did a platformer? Huh. Mario Maker 2. Well, yeah, Mega Man, but I'm talking about pure platformer. Mega Man, I don't really consider too much of a platformer. It's just bullshit platforming. Once you get through the bullshit platforming, it's perfectly fine. It's more of a shooter game. That's just my opinion on Mega Mans, though. Although the older Mega Mans might change my mind on that. Mega Man X, I should say, is more of a shooter than a platformer. You play Mega Man 2? No, not yet. Why don't you ever stream or even just YouTube it for us? I will eventually. Oh, Mario Maker 2? I have not streamed anything Mario Maker 2. I don't have a capture card, and I'm not buying a capture card. So that's not happening. I do love me some Mario Maker 2. That's kind of the reason I got the Switch. But it ain't happening anytime soon, bro. Yeah, I will do all the PC stuff. All the PC stuff. Could always record it on your phone. Alright, I hear you. I see you. But no, Shot. No, we're not going ghetto like that. I would buy a legit capture card first. Oh, speaking of, Shoddy, I will be getting affiliate in like 4 days. Just letting you know. I've looked at the tracker. I have a big ass Cyberpunk stream that's about to drop off. That's like 18 hours worth in 3 different streams. And once that drops off, I should have affiliate, and that'll be on the 20th. Damn nice, just good news and good vibes today. Yup, it's always good vibes, man. That's what this is about. Good vibes. Gotta have them good vibes. What are those dragon emits gonna be? So, here's the thing about the emotes. I'm not gonna have emotes right off unless I look up or make some really ghetto-ass emotes, which could happen. But eventually, I'm going to have custom emotes, custom characters, custom backgrounds, and all that shit. But I'm only going to get those once I get funding from the channel, because everything I get from the channel is going to get reinvested into getting the backgrounds, getting the emotes, etc., etc. And the very first thing I want to do is get a new avatar made. So that'd be the first thing. And I might even put, like, goals to reach those things. Had to refresh after ghetto-ass emotes. So I'm gonna get a new avatar. I'm gonna get a couple of characters made for my channel. I'm gonna have some backgrounds made, and I'm gonna have emotes based on all of that. And I'm gonna have all of that funded by whoever decides to donate for the channel, so that goes straight back to y'all. Y'all put into the channel, y'all get the emotes that y'all want. But it's gonna be based on two characters that I want made. Well, prayer. Nice, nice. Oh, and I got 15 range in there, too. Nice. I'm financially not so well off anymore since the move, but I have confidence I will pick back up again soon. Then I can support all y'all again, not even sub this funky at the moment. Dude, it's just appreciated. It is not something that we expect from anybody. And I can say this for all of us in our community of streamers. We appreciate it. We invested back into the stream, and it's for y'all. It isn't for us. We buy the games to play on stream. We put the money into emotes for the stream. None of us does this for money. None of us. Funky is the only one close to doing this for money, and then he does giveaways, just give the shit away anyway. So, we don't do this shit for money. Still amazes you, get anything at all? Yeah, man. Stream consistently, you do the stuff, people donate. It's just simple as that. And it's because people just feel like helping you out. I'm 100% cool with that, too. Yep, but it feels strange to be out of the loop again. Nah, you're fine, dude. I mean, most of us stream when you're sleeping. The only reason why you're here now is because it's like, what, 6, 7, is it like 9 a.m. for you right now? Yeah, so you can't even check out Funky Stream anymore unless you're on night shift. Or his Saturday stream. You should be able to catch his Saturday streams. Sorry, I'm eating some more of my dinner. That's if you can hear the tings. Maybe try to find a European streamer to watch. I'm pretty sure there's a lot of streamers out there during his time zone. I mean, a lot. This is God of War music. I recognize that humming. That him. I'm trying to think if there's any European streamers that would fit the bill. The only one I can think of, like, right off the top of my head is Devil's Reject. Right now I think he's playing Code Vein. It's pretty cool, dude. Has issues with his mic because he's using a webcam mic, but other than that, his stream is pretty solid. He's pretty funny on his commentary. Once he gets a new mic, he'll be golden. I mean, I know a lot of European streamers, but I'm specifically thinking of variety streamers, not FPS streamers. Because FPS streamers, they're great to watch. And it's a great, like, community to hang around with, usually, for the ones that I know. But I also know you're not into that kind of thing. .22 defense. Just 8 more to go. FPS wasn't your forte, was back in the 2000s. Yep, Devil's Reject. There you go. He's not streaming right now. He won't stream until probably, I want to say 8 a.m. my time. But that would be an afternoon streamer for you. Some people that stream right now, Burke Black, really good streamer. Big streamer though. Hey, I got an unsold head. Boop boop. Bikeman's usually on about this time. Burke Black. Ducky streams right now. Ducky's normally on around now. She normally stays about 2-3 hours. That's Ducky Boom. Yeah, that's all I can think of right now. Ducky specifically swaps between like FPS shooters and old school RuneScape, but she's just really fun to hang around. She's got that persona that just makes you want to stay around and chat. One of the few girl streamers I actually like. Some of this iron. It ain't really worth shit anyway. They're not that many. Janie is pretty good as well. Better in Edstream and Ironic. She's from South Africa as well. Nice. Gift subbed her emotes. Pretty decent emote right there. Four hit. Let's go. Making them gains. Making them gains. Oh, Shoddy. I don't know if I've told you this. I did finally make that health Twitter. where I'm actually recording what I'm eating, what exercise I'm doing, etc. Started that up like a month ago. Almost a month ago. Been working on my diet. It's not really a diet though. It's just, hey, don't eat bread. So, well, that's quick and I expected. So what's the verdict? I've been pretty consistent about posting what I eat every day. And pretty much I've been sticking on the same diet for this past 3 weeks. The diet is no bread, no dairy, as little sugar as possible. I do have a little bit of sugar with the espressos and my sweet tea, but that's about it. What else? Nice, FML. Congrats on that prayer skull. Yeah, basically, my meals consist of meat, beans, and vegetable. That's what my diet is. Some kind of meat, some kind of bean, and some kind of vegetable. That's what it is. There's no other thing to it. You can have whatever meat you want, whatever vegetable you want, and whatever bean you want. Just mix them all together into some kind of bowl, and that is the diet. Obviously, it's not always like that, because you can have salad, you can have just like a prime rib, or you're gonna have a steak. You don't necessarily have everything at once, but those are the three major groups. And first week I lost, well, week zero, I just calculated all the calories I had, and I actually gained I gained 1 pound on the first week. And this is before I started the diet. I call that week zero. The second week, I lost 2 pounds, I believe it was. I think I lost 2 pounds the first week. And the second week, I lost 11 pounds. So, I was really excited on the second week. And I'm in the middle of the third week. Got way in on tomorrow, at the end of tomorrow. We'll see where we're at. Trigger attained, now gotta bring back cash stack. Yeah, man. Gotta get that cash back. Yeah, no, it was a lot per week. And no exercise other than the exercise I normally do anyway. I actually cut back exercising. I used to go to the gym 3 times a week. 30 minutes of cardio, 30 minutes of weightlifting. And I've been doing that ever since March last year, I think. Yeah, I think it was since March last year that I started doing that. And that's why I still had all my baseline weights that I can do. 315 on the bench, 430 something. I think it's 435 or 440 for the squat. And I had my hour time, my 1 mile run times at like 12 something minutes. But I cut all of that back. I'm not doing 3 hours of lifting and cardio anymore. Now I'm doing about 15 minutes of kettlebell workout. Right about 15 minutes on the kettlebell. I was going to do a little bit longer than that, but 15 minutes seems to be like the sweet spot. And I do that 3 times a week, also do air squats, wall pushes, and chest expansions with a resistance band. And I do 30 squats, 30 wall pushes, and 30 chest expansions before every meal. And I've started that on week one, continued it on. I'm going to keep to continue that on. And that's all the exercise I've been getting. So about totaled up, it's like maybe 4 hours total for the entire week. And that's it. That's all my exercise. Drop this iron. This iron ain't worth shit. People don't realize how much the diet is part of the problem. So here's the thing. So many people think that calories are how you track, and there are so many books and guides and everything about how many calories you need. But it's not the calories. I can fully attest, it is not the calories. My week zero, I calculated the calories. I took in about 2,100, I think it was. And for my body weight and the calculations for my body weight and how much I'm supposed to expend per day, I'm supposed to expend about, I think it was 3,400 calories just for base everything. Just what is it I eat? What I eat now is beans, vegetables, and meat. Doesn't matter what the combination is. Like, ground beef is one of my major go-tos now. Black beans is my bean of choice. And I sometimes go with pinto beans, but I don't really care for pinto beans. And broccoli is my go-to vegetable. Sometimes I'll have spinach, and sometimes I'll go with sauerkraut. Yeah, it is delicious, dude. Ground beef, broccoli, and black beans mixed up with a little bit of garlic and salt and pepper. That's the bowl that I eat for the most part. And then I'll have steak and broccoli when I go out to, like, Ruby Tuesdays, when we go out to eat. When I go to Applebee's, I'll get the, rib and, green beans and the, tomato soup. I mean, a lot of the stuff that I'm cutting out is just bread and milk. Gotta grind a 28 mil now for construction. Dude. You need to get that construction. Need to get that construction. The only time that I don't really eat what I'm supposed to eat is when we go to, what's the place called? It's a fast food joint. It's like the only fast food joint that I can go to. what is it called? It's right down the road. Bojangles. When we go to Bojangles. And what I get at Bojangles is the fried chicken strips. The spicy fried chicken strips. Bread, huh? Maybe I should try leaving the bread, but I don't eat that much bread anymore since I get cooked meals made for me now almost daily. So it's not just the bread. Gotta go to sleep now, Ferrer, Shadi, and Dragon. Later, FML. Have a good sleep, bro. But it's not just the bread. It's the milk, the dairy. You can't have cheese. No cheese. Cheese actually increases the amount of fat that you store. So you can't have cheese. So it's no dairy, no breads, like no whites, no whites. If it's rice, you can't have it. It's bread, tortillas, chips, none of that. Can't have any potatoes. And that's it. No potatoes, no breads, no whites, no rice, no dairy. If you cut all of that out, the pounds just fall off. I'm literally saying they just fall off. Like, I didn't even do exercises this week at all. I skipped all exercises this week, and I cheated and checked my my weight loss on Wednesday, and I already lost 2 pounds on Wednesday. The stream is buffering for you? I'm sorry, bro. Hope there's quality options. I haven't changed anything, and my local is definitely not buffering. Hey, Cosmic Rune. Must be the work VPN. VPNs will do it every time. I love mashed potatoes and gravy. Like, I would literally make a big old pot of just mashed potatoes, throw cheese in it, some ham, and some sour cream. And I would just eat the whole freaking pot of mashed potatoes. Didn't do it too often, but it's definitely a thing that I would do. And the best thing about the diet that I'm on, I can have a cheat day once a week, so I can do shit like that even if I wanted to. So I'm not actually cutting it out completely. I can do it once a week. And it's not like the food that I'm eating is that much different from what I normally eat.
No, you can't identify the guam.
This is from Phoenix Rising. I don't recognize this song. Yeah, I don't recognize this song at all. Thank you. Phoenix Rising music is so good. Just so good. Can't wait to play some more Phoenix Rising. We'll be playing that in 2 hours. Yeah, 2 hours. We're gonna start at 5 today. Hell, I might even start that at 4 today. Go 4 to 8. Yeah, we're playing Phoenix Rising 4 to 8 today. I really want to get into that game. Still can't believe I'm stuck on a clue scroll. Poor fucking Slayer. And I'm not even doing Slayer to get the XP required to do it. What is wrong with me? I don't know. But that's what we're doing. That's what we're doing. Let's go, bro. You're gonna give me 18 range. Yes, you are, you dirty boy. 18 range? Yeet. Another 12 levels to go. This has got to be another Nier song, but I don't recognize it. Yeah, this is a Nier song. Why don't I recognize this one?
Goodbye, sir. Glad you can make it.
Getting close to another prayer level. Nice. Okay, so we'll be playing this again tomorrow for a little bit. I'm trying to think exactly when we're going to. Probably after Dark Souls. Maybe not. We might not play this tomorrow. We're not play this at all tomorrow. really depends on how things go. We are playing Dark Souls tomorrow. That is an absolute happening. We're going to be starting that at 11. And we got Phoenix Rising in a couple hours. We're going to go for 4 hours on Phoenix. But the next time we do play RuneScape, whenever that is, I have not decided yet. We're going to continue working on 30 defense and 30 range so we can do that clue scroll. I might even do that off screen just because it's not Slayer related. It's goals towards Slayer. I might do that off screen. It might happen, it might not, I can't promise. There are downtimes at work where I can pull out my phone and actually do that. We'll see. It's going to be a goal. This might be done by the next time we stream. Kind of hope it is. It's just killing these things over and over again. Not a big deal. And then we'll continue on that clue scroll and working on that vampire task. We did do a couple of quests today, which was good. Slowly filling out those quests. And for those of you that are not followed, go ahead and hit that follow. I do appreciate it. And you can check out all of my VODs on YouTube. Am I wrapping up right now? Yep, I am definitely wrapping up right now. I'm gonna finish killing this dude, and we are going to be raiding Ducky Boom. She just started a little bit ago, and she is playing RuneScape as well tonight. She's got a low level account as well. I believe she's just generally doing stuff in RuneScape. She's not actually going for a specific 99. But she's a cool cat. Definitely one of my best recent follows that I found. Alright. There we go, 13 prayer. Okay. Boom, boom. Nope, I want this right here. We gonna be raiding. We are raiding Miss Ducky Boom. With that old school RuneScape. Alright, see you, Dragon. Sorry my internet cut out for a sec. It's all good, dude. I do appreciate you showing up. And I will see y'all next time with Immortals Phoenix Rising in about 2 hours. Alright, later, folks.